In the vast, sun-scorched deserts of North Africa, a relic of a lost world emerged from the sands. It was 1912 when a German paleontologist, Ernst Stromer, unearthed the first bones of a creature unlike any other Spinosaurus Aegypticus. Towering at over 50 feet long, Spinosaurus was a titan of the Cretaceous rivers. Its towering sail, a marvel of nature, rising like a banner above the water. But this was no ordinary dinosaur, unlike its land-dwelling cousins. Spinosaurus thrived in the aquatic realm. With paddle-like feet and a crocodile-like jaw brimming with conical teeth, it hunted beneath the surface, a prehistoric fisherman stalking fish, sharks, and perhaps even unwary pterosaurs. Ahead, a group of sawfish lies scattered across the river floor, their serrated rostrums glinting faintly in the filtered light. But the Spinosaurus is not hunting today. Perhaps it has already fed, or perhaps it is simply observing. Here, 95 million years ago, amidst swirling currents and ancient floodplains, Spinosaurus reigned supreme, a bridge between worlds, part dinosaur, part aquatic hunter. It defied the boundaries of its time. And though its bones now rest in silence, its legacy ripples through the ages, a testament to nature's endless creativity. This is the story of Spinosaurus, the river titan of a forgotten world.